And welcome back to my channel. Today we are playing the pin. Well, the final pin. I recorded this before 26 minutes and I didn't realize that I didn't have any video. So I played some of it, but I'm just gonna play again from. I don't think I really got far. But yeah, let's do this again. This time I'll pay attention. Oh yes. Alright, I give you enough time to read it, I'm hoping. So whoop. '68. My wife.
Excited for your first day?
Yes, Watson. Yeah, I hope I can make a good first impression.
You'll do great, Dad.
Thank you, Kelvin. Thanks, buddy.
Good luck, sweetie.
10/10, baby. Oh, I should kiss you. Love you, boys. Girls. Boy, girl, love your family. I hate the walking speed. Look, this is me walking. This is me running. Blood crow.
Oh, hey. You're new, right?
Yeah. Yeah, this is the first crime scene I've been at.
Oh. Well, then. That means you and I will be crime scene partners for God knows how long.
Oh, cool.
Anyways, you arrived just in time.
I did.
This was one weird-ass crime scene.
How?
When the victim's body was rolled over, it revealed this strange symbol. I haven't seen anything like it before, but I think it could mean something. Go get my camera from the car. We need a photo of this.
We need to go back a little bit. There you go, I should get everything.
You appear there, Detective. Some of your partners need a helping hand in the apartment building on Ash Street. The guy should be waiting for you in apartment room 311 with some insight on the situation. Over.
Brought her back. Now we got tests and driving to do. We're in the UK, so. I mean, I'm assuming by the guys. Good driver. The video is running on OBS, which I should have looked before. Damn, alright, I did better this time at parking.
Thanks for getting here so quickly. We have a little crime scene situation in here. The only one who had noticed anything unusual during the suspected time of the crime is the neighbor one floor below. Apartment room 211. I just need you to go down there and try to get as much information as possible from the lady. Get back here afterwards and we'll leave you alone to photograph some evidence.
That lady is a bitch, just saying, bro.
Thanks, Carlos. Ooh, what? Oh, I thought the door was off. I'm sorry, Carlos is like fucking funny shit. That lady's a bitch! Police. I just have some questions for you, if that's alright.
Make it quick! I'm busy cutting my toenails!
That's nasty as hell. What happened? Do you know what happened in apartment 311?
Oh yeah, some lad was stabbed by his girlfriend because he wanted to break up. I say that bastard deserved it. He listened to that disgraceful heavy metal at max volume. My ears are too delicate for that shit.
Do you know anything about the girl?
No. I just know that she has a sweet ass.
I just know that she has a sweet ass. Did you know this
one? Oh, I sure did. I found him smoking the devil's lettuce with my grandson once. He's lucky that I'm old. Otherwise, I would have given that stoner the old stone to the cranium myself.
How old was this man?
He was 23 years old, but he stank like an 87-year-old for sure.
Alright, that's all the questions I have for you.
Piss
Thank
off!
You. Oh, piss off you! Fucking bitch! Friend. having Vietnam flashbacks. Manage mask. Victim's handprint. I still hate that picture. That looks like an army knife. Yeah, this picture. Oh, Tony.
Thanks for the help. You can report what you found involving this crime at another time. It's not that big of a priority right now. Anyways, go home and get some rest, my man. You deserve it.
Thank you, sir. I'm gonna go to the roof to fucking jump off. JK. I'm gonna go home to go drink a bunch of Coca-Cola. Hehe. Beep, beep, beep. I can go drive in a fucking forest. Dude, that would've been funny. Oh shit. Okay, that crow kinda scared me. You know, I played like this part before. We're drunk, we're just gonna park the car here. We're just done with life. Aw, they parked my car for me, thank you. As soon as I get in the house, I just walk back. Honey, please wake up. Oh wait, no. There's Kelvin's room. I miss my colas. Yummy colas, caffeinated colas. And then my empty one.
Oh, hey, honey. You came home just in time. I think little old Kevin is a tad bit hungry. Go give him his bottle, will ya?
I'm thinking, like, did you wait till I was home, like, to get to give our kid some milk? I love you. Love you, wifey. My son, Kelvin. Here comes the airplane, Kelvin. Ah, Kelvin.
For the fourth time, wake the fuck up, detective. Tony apparently needs some help, ASAP. He probably doesn't need it, but I don't make the rules here. He's waiting for you on the side of the road by Pebble Lane. Over.
Pebble Lane, got it. Why'd we park her car all the way over here? I don't know, it just doesn't make sense to me.
Alright, so this is what went down. Some mother's kid went missing when chasing her dog, who was apparently chasing a crow.
Oh, I just realized who this was.
According to the mother, the dog went as far as to run into a sewer entrance to catch up to the crow.
I just realized who this voice actor is.
So our guess is that the kid also went in there and got lost in the tunnels.
Alright.
I think you know what you need to do.
Yeah. Yeah. Yeah, thanks. Thanks, Tony. Thanks. I would rather have not went down here. Without backup, you bastard. Boop, 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 boop. Tony, you bastard, get back up here. Well, get down here. What use is it? Is there only like 3 people on the case? Me, Tony, and Carlos? It must be only me, Tony, and Carlos. I'm sorry. Oh, I have... There's one part I know that jump scared me. It's not this part. It's here. It's this part. No. It's getting close. Yeah. I remember this part. It's gonna scare me. Why am I running towards it though? I know. I gotta brace myself. Taking one of my headsets off. It's gonna scare me. My heart is like tensed up for it. There. Alright. I'm thinking maybe because like I was like used to it. I'm like, yeah, I realized who that fucking voice actor was now. I was like wondering who is that? I didn't hear it at first, now I hear it.
What have I done wrong, officer?
What the hell are you doing down here?
I live here.
No, you don't. Mm-mm. Alright. Have you by any chance met anyone else down here? A young girl. I didn't know the child was a girl. Hopefully a dog.
A dog? I haven't seen any girl, but I can occasionally hear a dog barking in these tunnels. Well, speak of the devil. Alright, I get it now. I know that the dog sure as hell responds to whistles. If you track down where the sound comes from by whistling, you might find the right path to the kid you're talking about.
Alright, Ben. I won't handcuff you since I feel bad for you. Yeah, first time I played this, I didn't know I was supposed to do this. Why do I keep doing it? Stop, Crow. I will kill you. No. Dang it. Fuck, what the hell? I hate this. All right. Bye. Shut up. I will kill you if you start that. Wait, what? Oh, wait, no. Oh, I fucked up, didn't I? I fucked up. Yep, I fucked up. I did. Hey! I was dumb as shit. I didn't realize they meant, like, go continue going forward. That's why I'm dumb. Yeah, I guess. It scared the crap out of me, like... keep going. Right? Are you kidding me? Shit, are you fucking kidding me? Oh god, I almost didn't fucking make it. You.
Please, get me out of here.
Why would you come down here, dumbass?
I want to go home.
Don't worry, I'm here.
I tried turning the valve, but it just won't turn.
Stay there.
Thank you.
You're happy. Yeah. Good puppy. Oh, okay. Yeah. Oh. All right, time to get her. Come on. Do I just dip? The doggy winked at me. All right. I guess we just go. I'm assuming we just go. Were you aware of how far you were running into the sewers?
I didn't think I was going that far when I was chasing Max. I need to be more aware of my surroundings.
Get in! Your mother's worried sick!
Okay.
Bye, officer. If you motherfuckers just leave me stranded here, please. That scared me. Oh, we're just going home. But down there is cool. I don't know, what if Tony is? So suspicious that the crow was there. And Tony just being all there? I don't know. Tony's a little sus for my liking. Whoa. Alright. Let's drink some water. No. We're good. Alright. Wait, we just, what? Good night. Oh, I better not be back in that sewer. I would rather die than do.
Oh my god.
What? And there was this crow symbol painted in the victim's blood.
That sounds really disturbing. Do you really think this line of work is good for you?
Yes. I want to be the one to solve this case. I want you and Kevin to feel safe and protected, Kelvin.
If you say so.
Yeah. So get in the bedroom. No, I'm kidding. So get in the bedroom and go sleep. Hey, Kelvin.
Hello?
Come in, Detective. Tony and Carlos are waiting for you by the sandy shore beach for some kind of examination.
What?
Tony's honestly weirding me out a bit. He could just do it himself, but he's been making you do his work for a while now. Well, I couldn't care less.
Tony's definitely the
now.
Killer.
Over.
Tan-Tan Tony's the killer. Sorry. It's either he's either the killer, or he's lazy as hell. And wants me to do his work while I get Tony. Tony, why'd you pick the Sun's S spot in Oro? Oh, you're...
So you're the swimmer guy the cops have talked about.
Oh, you're Buck.
Yeah, Tony? You're here to dive and retrieve some stuff underwater, right?
God damn it, Tony.
Well, that's your job to figure out. Look, I don't know what you're doing here, but somebody's got to get the body out of there. And they're apparently waiting for specifically you. Ask your buddies what's going on. They're waiting for you on the bridge.
Oh, you guys made me want to die. I should drown both of you. What? Yanni, you got jet skis. Am I supposed to go with Tony?
Alright, look. Don't get mad at me, but I called you over here to do more than just to gather some evidence.
Tony, please.
I'll explain more when we're there.
Oh, hop in!
Toes! Oh god, thank you. At least I don't have to take Tony's. Tony's a little creepy.
Hey, Tony! Last one to the crime scene, pays for lunch!
Yeah. That's it?
What the fuck was that?
Alright, so...
Tony, why do you have him sitting
there?
The
diving squad was busy, and we need someone to retrieve a body. And you're good at doing shit, so that's why I called you.
I've told you I'm terrified.
That's why I had to trick you into coming here.
Oh, I should drown you.
Just follow the rope and everything will be alright.
Tony,
I've got your swimming gear right here!
I should kill both of you. Y'all, there's only two jet skis. I could bury one of them out here. Ooh, I should punch you in the face. Alright, we're diving in. I hate the OSHA too, buddy. Tony and Carlos can go fuck themselves. Ooh, I hate you. Stop, I hate this. Wait, what is that? Just hate it. I have a fear of it, and I hate Tony and them for bringing me down here. Unscrew, damn it.
Okay, fine. God dang, I didn't realize how much I had to spam it.
Oh, that's a stinker.
Oh God, that's gross. Have a look at the body. Maybe he had something on him.
Wow.
Ooh, I'm thirsty now.
Carlos, don't. So hide that from the boys.
Oh man.
Pennsylvania? Why? Why Pennsylvania?
I knew I recognized him from somewhere. That's Connor fucking Geller. Who? He only lived a few meters from the beach. You should go and have a peek around his house for any pointers to the situation. Carlos can take you back to the shore.
I don't trust you. Peter Gellers. Carlos, you're freaking me out too.
I'm gonna take you for a ride.
Just shut up and go. I don't know what freaks me out. His laugh, or like Tony in general. Look at the kitty! I'm glad I looked over at the kitty. I would have never saw the letter. Well, I mean, it probably would have. I don't like how I have to, like, hold it. Okay, I gotta write that down. 0529. Did I just find it? Oh wait, oh. Yay. You. All right. That's how much...
Stalking me, leaving notes by the door, yet I've never seen his face. I don't know what he wants from us, but I'm bringing my gun just in case. If I don't come back home, just remember, I love you, Sarah.
His son lives in Trailer Park, not too far from here. I said I wear a rare sheep. Nice. What? Cat food? I don't know what they wanted pictures of. Later that day. Oh, damn it. I just go inside. Oops, I didn't mean to do that. Sure, we're just... Is there no one home? What the? holiday. Let's get a this one first. Oh darn, I thought I could just go inside that way. That's the dumbest place you could put a fucking key. Next half. All right, so this house then. Oh wait, never mind. Damn it, so we have to do this house. So we have to find a weapons thingy. Someone crying. Wait, unless I can use that lockpick? Well, I don't know if I can, which one I can use though. Oh, damn it. I still need the weapons case.
Guess what? I've been tinkering with our weapon safe, and I got something exciting to share with you. Drumroll, please. The new code is 3117. Why'd I do this? Because leaving the code as 1234 was a dumbass move, Billy.
Alright. So I be sure. You tell me you want to take two. Girl, please. You don't have shit. Hey, you want to take the two rifles. Really? That's my issue. Why is no one home? There's the crow again. I'm gonna hit. No. Tony's definitely the killer. Unless it's Carlos. It could be Carlos. It could sleep on something. Why?
This is the fifth time this week you've done this shit.
Who the fuck are you?
We're literally begging you to stay.
I barely even see you nowadays.
That's my kid. I'm this close. Oh.
I can't believe you.
Is your job really that more important than your fucking family?
This obsession has nothing to do with your job anymore. You're doing this in your fucking spare time. Every single day.
You do it, I understand.
You still don't care. I can't take this anymore.
That's kind of sad.
Fuck you, Dad.
Damn. Damn, Kelvin. I gave you your first bottle, you bastard.
Hey, detective. I'm sorry to tell you this,
Tony?
I just got a report from Carlos's husband. Carlos has been killed. I need you to meet Carlos's husband in the interrogation room by the police station.
It is Tony.
Over.
It's Tony. I don't give a fuck, it's Tony. Though it's nice to see some LGBTQ diversity in here, in games. Let's go. Yeah. Let's see, just in case we get pissed. Some goddamn. Who the hell pissed in the sink? I just see someone pissed in the sink. I don't know. Tony gives me vibes that he did it. There's no reason I can open all these. Sorry, technically, you just have to go to it. Okay. Carlos's husband is Tony. Oh.
Hey.
Wait a minute. Look, I know what has happened.
I miss him so much.
Yep. Yep, that's not a YouTuber watch. Yeah. I'm just gonna ask you a couple of questions. I won't take up much of your time.
Sounds good.
What's your name?
My name is Dylan Lewis.
Bullshit. How old are you?
32 years old.
Yep.
We were together for 14 years.
Oh, okay. Alright, now I have some personal questions for you. I need you to answer these questions as detailed as possible.
No, not at all.
Oh, bullshit.
I'd say it was the perfect fit for him.
No. Okay.
What? How was your day at work? I remember him being specifically excited when you started working there.
My day's been exciting! A new guy has started working with us. He's a detective! And if we're lucky, he might work with me and Tony. I can't wait to get to know him.
You loved meeting new people.
How's your relationship with Carlos?
Oh, it was just great.
I realized he was in this too.
Seven points out of nine. Not too shabby, Carlos.
Beginner's luck.
Let's no. see if you can beat his score.
Jordan, where the hell is Jordan? Damn it!
Shit!
Shit!
Looks like we have a winner! And the crown goes to Carlos!
Damn it, I wanted to win!
We sure had some good times together.
Did your husband have any enemies?
Not at all. I'd say the opposite.
I still didn't know he was in this. It's so cool. I still wish I would've won though.
Oh, you got any spare change?
It's freezing out here. I think you need something more than just spare change. Take my jacket. I don't want you to be cold.
God bless you, sir.
He was such a kind man.
What happened to Carlos? What moments do you remember leading up to Carlos'
death? Here's what I can recall. I remember him coming home very late one day.
Honey, why do you have that painting?
You're home late.
You're
I just
late.
Got some good news involving some crow killer
I've
case.
I've got some new evidence involving the case I've been talking about. My colleague might be able to solve the case with this evidence.
Tony did it.
The next day, he came home even later. Hey. But this time he told me that he was scared, like someone was watching him. What's wrong?
I think I'm being followed by someone.
That's sad.
The day after that, he didn't come home at all.
Pied de terre. I don't know how to say that. Oh, okay. Pookie. What is that up there? I not supposed to go this way? Where am I supposed to go? Oh, no.
That's when I found him. Dead.
Oh, in a trash can, really?
I still can't get that crow symbol out of my head.
I'm sorry to hear that.
Yeah, he found some big evidence. I don't know much about it, but I do know that some scientists are trying to confiscate the evidence or something.
Interesting. Well, Dylan, that's all the questions I had for you today. Thank you for your time. I can't believe this.
Please, if you find this person, kill him.
Yep, I will. Pieta's hair apartment. It's Tony, I'm just gonna say it's Tony. This isn't our YouTuber I watch. God dang it. Three YouTubers I watch now. Yep.
Hey, long time no see. What can I get for you today, my man? The usual?
Can I just get some alcohol?
Sure. How much do you need? Damn, you throwing a party, bro? Ha ha ha, that's what I like to hear.
80. I'll pay you a penny.
There you go. I'll see you around. And if you spot a chick with some smooth skin, call your brother Berlin. Ha 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 ha.
To say that it just reminds me of ghouls from like Fallout. Hey, smooth skin like that. Alright, there's that crow again. We're allowed to park like assholes. It's in our driveway. Oh no, I have to make sure someone's not stalking me. Sit down on the sofa. What? How do I cope? Oh. Pointers from this case keep leading back to this house. But I need more evidence before I can enter.
woods by your house. I need you to hurry over here right now.
But I'm drunk. But I'm drunk, Tony. Please. It's Tony. I'm sorry, all fingers point to Tony. His partner dies, and I'm doing all his work. Oh, never mind. Maybe it's not Tony. Fuck is that? Tony? I don't know, I heard like a growl like a fucking mountain lion or something. Tony? Oh my god, who's that? Is that Tony? Tony, you jackass. Oh, so it wasn't Tony. It was Tony. I'll find you tonight. What if it's me? Kill who, me? Do I just dip? Do I leave? Oh, there we go. Well, it's not Tony now. Damn, I thought it was Tony. Oh no, all signs just pointed Tony. What if it's actually me? It is now. Because I thought it was Tony. Now it's not. I need to go in here. Oh, okay. Just in case I needed it. So I have to go, okay. This is kind of good. Oh, See ya, scrubbing. I thought it was Tony. I'm sorry. What if Tony faked his death? That would fuck me up even more. Of course, it's the glowy one. Okay. Where's this damn park? Right here. We're fine. Someone stalking us. I don't know. I'm thinking, what if Carlos and Tony are actually still alive, but they fake their fucking deaths? Like the rat bastards there. Because you don't have a weapon.
This obsession has nothing to do with your job anymore. You're doing this in your
spare time. Every single day. I can't take this anymore. I want a divorce.
Sure, we're gonna take on a killer with nothing. Down. Oh, wait. Well, fuck no. No, read it. Down. Left. Up. Right. Ow. Right. Down. Left. Up. Right. Right. Down. Left, up, right. Down, but I'm smart. How are we gonna kill him though? I still think maybe Tony's like faked his death. Maybe that's me. I feel like Tony faked his death. It's the only explanation. Yeah, I can't run. I'm pressing sprint. It's coming! Multiple endings? Because, like, I would rather not have killed myself. Participant. But was my son? Kelvin. Wait, that kind of doesn't make sense. So basically his dad got obsessed with a case that the son took it upon himself to kill people to become a copycat killer.
Hey, I just saw your resignation letter.
I don't get that.
I'm sad to see you go, but I understand after everything that just happened. We're all gonna miss you a lot. Hey, when you're at the station to leave your equipment, meet me in the interrogation room. I have some questions about what just happened. I'll see you there. Over.
I mean, I was planning on doing it as having this as a third game in my three horror games, but this is like, this should be its own video, so I'm just gonna make it its own video. But god dang, I didn't expect that. Thank you. My son, Calvin. You look like someone. Can't tell who.
All right. I just have a few quick questions for you.
I'm ready for it.
Do you know why your son decided to steal the Crow Killer's trademark, specifically for the killings of Carlos and Tony?
No. What? I don't know, that sounds kind of dumb.
Do you know what drove him to the point of murder and suicide?
Wait, he killed himself?
I see. Well, that's all I wanted to know. Take care, man.
Take care. Thanks. You know, I'll be alone and I killed my only son, but you know. What happened to my wife? That's what I want to know. Wait, my crow's gone. I don't know, that sounds like kind of dumb. Like, I don't know, maybe it's just. Like, why would the son do that? Like, I hate my dad. I mean, I don't really hate him. But I don't really like my dad. I'm not gonna do some shit like that. Like. Can I get him his baby bottle, like, Calvin's room? Oh, I still can't come. Calvin's room? Okay. I still can't go in Calvin's room, even though he died, but. Oh, I get why it's called the final pin now. Alright, I'm just dumb. Calvin, you better be happy I'm going out at my way for this. Okay. But honestly, that's. Calvin. That better not be for. We're seeing how it's like babies. Calvin. My wife comes up behind me, she's gonna be sad. I love you. I love you, Calvin.
Hey there.
Shit.
Look, I understand you must feel like complete shit after everything. But what happened is not your fault.
What?
Kevin changed a lot after the divorce. He blamed everything on you. He became violent. Very violent.
You didn't really stop
but
him.
It took me a long time to realize I was in the wrong. My frustrations made me forget the main reason why you wanted to solve this case so badly. You were trying to protect us, to make us feel safe. I regret so many things. I regret not being more understanding.
I regret not getting Kevin the help he needed. I regret the divorce. I realize now how lucky I was to have someone that made me feel safe and protected. I took it all for granted. What I'm trying to say is, I understand now. I miss you so much. Please.
Hell no.
Can we start over again?
Hell no. Got me fucked up. 2 years later, God, it's like blinding bright.
This goofy ass doctor better hurry up with Linda's ultrasound. The anticipation is killing me!
He should be here any second now.
You said that like 20 minutes ago!
32 minutes ago, according to my watch.
Y'all got watches? I don't even have a second pair of underwear.
Y'all got watches?
That's disgusting, man.
Hello, Maxie! I don't give a shit about Max. Y'all can suck my dick. Y'all made this for me.
We've got the result from Linda's ultrasound. Looks like you're gonna be the father of two little boys.
What? Twins? I just resigned. You have twins now? You better not show them, Kelvin. I'm naming my kids Tony and Carlos. Better not my name of Kelvin. First thing he has learned about his company is work for him. I don't know what Carlos has said. Carlos said, no, it doesn't necessarily. Yeah, very good. I've heard of the top three voice actors. Yeah, that's about it. There's the top three. What kind of reflect what Carlos says? But yeah, that was pretty good. What the hell is that? Based on the conversation during the New Year's Eve, what the hell is that? That was a good game. If there was like a sequel to it, I would play that. That was like 10/10 good. Alright, that was the final pin. It wasn't a bad game, it was good. But anyway, if you like this video, like, comment, subscribe, and have a good day. Bye.